I went into the business in 1985 or 1986, and it was after I had sold a company that I had started when I was a kid. The service that was provided at that time was not what it should be. And the automobile industry over the last 15 or 18 years has changed dramatically with companies like Lexus and Saturn, where they really have made the dealers focus on the customer. We have greater sales per outlet than anybody else does in the business. And I think that's due to our people. And we try to find people that have a similar passion for the automobile business, similar to my own. I happen to love what I do. To me, it's not work. It's fun to get up in the morning and go to work. And maybe it stems back from my childhood days of loving automobiles. And I feel so fortunate that I can go to work every day and be exposed to them in the service department. I can be roaming around and see all the new models coming out and see how people repairing them. And it is, it's a great environment for me to be in. Focus on the customer, give them great service, take care of their car, and try to eliminate the word no. When a customer comes in, yes, we can do it. Yes, we can have the car done for you. Yes, it'll be ready on Friday. And we try to give them the best value that we can. I know that I can't have happy customers if I don't have happy people that work within my organization. So I spend my time trying to figure out how we can make our employees happy doing what they're doing. Our people are trained to listen to the customer, find out what it is that they want. There's nothing that annoys me more than a salesperson that just continuously talks. We like to have the customer do the talking so we can find out what it is that's important to you. I believe that we should have standalone dealerships where each brand has its own facility. And that way, our people are focused on that particular product. That's all they sell. That's all they work on. And I think that they can do a better job that way. Our customers care about the vehicle they're going to buy. They're concerned about the service they're going to get afterwards. And they're concerned with the people that they deal with. They want salespeople that will listen to them, that can sort out what is the proper vehicle for them. And they want service advisors that when they bring their car in, don't make them feel like they did something wrong. They've got to sit there and listen to them and figure out what it is that they want to get taken care of in their vehicle. And hopefully we can take care of all of those problems the first time they bring the car in. If you have a problem with a window that won't go down or air conditioning that's not working, we can usually get you in the same day. And I think that that's important, being sensitive to the customer's needs. This business that I'm in, I chose it. I chose it because I love it. And I think that there's great opportunity in it. I think we've achieved a great deal of success in the automobile business, and it's nonstop. It just keeps growing. And I think that our customers get a feeling that we're passionate about automobiles. I think they get that feeling when they come into our dealerships. What we want to do is we want to be your car source. We want you to purchase your vehicles from us. We want to take care of them after you buy them. And I think that when it comes to service, J.D. Power seems to be the company that recognizes great service. And my company has received more J.D. Power awards than any other automobile company in America. We have great attention to detail, and I think that makes the difference. My name is Herb Chambers, and that's how I sell cars.